Hello guys, welcome if you're new here, welcome back if you're returning, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. Like, comment, and kindly subscribe to my channel. For our first projects, we'll need the following. About 4 discs, a skewer or a bamboo stick, old newspapers, ruler, a smaller lid, and a larger one. A marker pen, scissors, and hot glue. Soak the discs in hot water for about 10 minutes for easier splitting. Draw both small and large circles. The benefit of splitting is that it makes cutting easier. Alternatively, you can do the hard work of cutting the unsplit, which is quite a task. Glue one at the middle of the disc. On this one, draw 48 half lines. Cut the newspapers as shown. We'll need 48 of them. Divide them into 3 parts and cut into 10, 11, and 12 inches. Draw an inner circle. Place and glue them on the outer part of the inner circle. Always begin with making right angles and eventually glue the rest.
Thank you.
For our second project, we'll need the following: scissors, marker pen, 10 rolled newspapers, discs, a piece of paper, the cut pieces, and hot glue.